between great fear and great hope. Owners are boarding up throughout the city, small, big shops, whole malls, as if preparing for a hurricane, a sea swell, a storm surge, that wood will protect glass and stock, while shutters go up at home and nobody steps out except also to vote before scurrying back to sit out the night, where fears of crystal shattering are filling day mares in this once blessed land, smarting from 4 years of locusts, plague. Yet voting remains a last chance to sandbag ship, house, store from the curse, the storm, power station left live in the middle of the field, near pine tree forests by beetles brushed, offering wood cheap on the dollar to shop owners, a fire sale, late extraction of profit, an election to end all elections or to begin them again. This poem dusted off, dressed up, strutting on inauguration day, contract renewed. In love and poetry, go Kamala, go Joe, for the Poetry Channel, Indran Amirthanayagam.